It's pretty important in Iowa, and the University of Iowa is closer now to building a dedicated facility for its wrestling team. The athletic department said Tuesday the proposed space would be built right near Carver Hawkeye Arena. The facility would provide a lot of extra training space. So far, the project has received more than $9 million in gifts. It still needs approval from the Board of Trustees.
Coming up on Local 5.